Bonjour guys, welcome to a special video because today bros we'll be opening this icon upgrade scam SBC on our Twitch channel and for you guys over on YouTube. Bros, like this is just unreal how EA Sports can put those requirements for a prime and a prime moments icon upgrade in July, almost August. Let us know your thoughts bros in the comment section down below. I think this is just absurd, but nonetheless we're gonna do one just for the content. If you guys are doing it as well, let us know in the comment section down below who did manage to get. But bro, this is just like absurd. Those requirements just in July, August, man, it's like.
Because we were expecting. This is what we said, boss. With the boss around Twitch. Like for me, I was expecting LE6 and potentially LE3 rated team. I think that would have been fair. Or only LE7 rated team. But you have the balls to put an LE8 plus an LE6 potentially get back a prime. This is for me boss fraudulent behavior from EA Sports. But nonetheless, if you guys enjoyed today's video,
drop a like.
Make sure you guys subscribe to not miss out some more FIFA 20 and as well FIFA 21 content.
Earlier we uploaded our first ever FIFA 21 video with the which edition you guys should pre-order for FIFA 21 depending on what you do play on FIFA Ultimate Team or FIFA Career Mode or Pro Club or Season. So make sure you guys give it a watch. We're gonna link it in the description and in the comment section down below so you guys can have more information about it. And as well, we don't have a lot of special cards as well in packs anymore. You know, the likes of the SBC snacks, you know, like the Team of the Season cards, we don't have them anymore in packs currently. Therefore, like to get an 88, 89 rated player, it's actually like pretty hard. So to submit an 88 rated team, it will cost you a lot of coins. Wow. So bros, here's the icon upgrade. Good luck.
And the thing as well, the problem, really the big problem about this is that they didn't release any 81 plus, and that's gonna be as well a big issue in my opinion. Because if you don't have any like special coin impacts plus no 81 plus, that's a big fraudulent scam. But yeah, thank you so much as well, bro, by the way, for the subscription. We just missed it, bro.
Thank you so much, Shaish Laouni. Thank you so much, Namra, bro. Thank you so much, my man, for the Twitch Prime. Means a lot, brother. It should be 87 max.
We 87 max. July.
Bro, even 87, if we don't have any like special cards in packs as SBC like folder, SBC snack, bro, that's ridiculous.
That should be it. You know? But for me, yeah, this is like totally fraudulent. So we shall see, boss. At least I want to get a moment. Alright? Because I know this as well, the flair is different between the prime and the moment. So hey, boss, leave a like, make sure you guys subscribe. It took me like 0 coins to make it.
If you guys smash actually the like button on the video,
it's a prime.
We could actually like do like a lot of those.
It's a prime. It's a prime. It's not even a moment, it's a prime.
Sheesh!
Baba, yeah, thank you.
Oh my god.
It was nice having you this year. Nice playing this game, that's it.
A few moments later.
And you know what, bros, it's a scam? Because you are getting a guaranteed prime for only an 80 rated team. Now you have the option of potentially getting a prime or a moment. They should have not put the prime option there. It was only moments.
But even only moments, 88 and 86 would have been way too much.
Even then. But the fact that you can get both of it, total scam.
Yeah. Alright bros, let's open it. Hey, man, I'm praying for you, we're gonna get you something good.
I just wanna see the moments, like, that's it.
Alright. No spot. Nah bro, you're actually putting your whole club on the line right here. Namaste.
Good luck bro, namaste.
So that means for the...
It's a prime.
No, don't tell me it's a prime again. No.
Bruh.
No, child.
To get prime seed off. Alright boss, so this is gonna be the third pack of tonight. I just don't wanna see boss another prime. Let's go. World Cup pack. Not a lot of people in the world can brag about doing a World Cup pack. It's a prime.
But how can you spot the difference though? Enough. It's
Rijkaard. And that's Netherlands prime guaranteed boss.
Buddy!
So you still have that 1 second of like you can potentially get someone insane.
Nah, Chad. I'm not having this. EA Sports, it's
show them, yeah. It's not possible.
Rats! Rats! Rats!
But so if you guys enjoyed today's video, leave a like, make sure you guys subscribe. I feel bad right now because I feel I just got scammed. In front of like people, and that's just not a good feeling. So yeah, bro, if you guys enjoyed today's video, like I said, leave a like, make sure you subscribe. My name is Vincent.
My name is Liam. Stay safe, bros. Love you guys. Thank you guys so much for the support over on the YouTube. Au revoir.
Au revoir, boys.